many of our prophets, peace be upon him, hadith are about the signs of the judgment day. In the hadith, our prophet, peace be upon him, has not only provided information about the portents of the judgment day, but has also given detailed statements about the period immediately preceding it. This period, in which the portents of the judgment day will appear, is known as the end times. Some of the events we are told will take place during this period are a climate of war and chaos pervading the world, an increase in earthquakes and natural disasters, strife occurring everywhere, the destruction of great cities, the abandonment of the true faith and the moral values of the Quran, forbidden things being regarded as lawful, the spread of poverty and hunger, social and moral degeneration, the emergence of health epidemics, the taking place of great and astonishing events, the shortening of time, a rise in urbanization, the construction of tall buildings, a lengthening of lifespans, major advances in technology. These are phenomena that began taking place one after the other at the beginning of the 20th century and that are still carrying on doing so at the same pace. Yet one very important reminder needs to be issued here. Some of the signs revealed in the hadith may to a certain extent have taken place at any period during the 1400-year history of Islam in any part of the world. Yet, such a thing does not mean that the period in question is actually the end times. Because in order for a period to be described as the end times, all of the signs of the judgment day have to take place consecutively in exactly the same age. This is expressed as follows in one hadith. The signs of the judgment day will take place one after the other, like the beads of a necklace breaking away one after the other. When the hadith are examined in terms of the end times and in the light of this information, a very clear picture emerges. The signs revealed in detail by our Prophet, peace be upon him, hundreds of years ago are all taking place in one corner of the world, one after the other, just as described in the present day. The hadith draw a perfect picture of our time. It is, of course, no coincidence that so many signs have taken place within such a short space of time, one after the other and in the same place. There is no doubt that this is a miraculous state of affairs calling for profound reflection. Therefore, people must not refuse to see these divine signs, warnings, and reminders of the end times, and must be well aware of the period and climate we are living in.